Z. What is this we have there? It is Z. So we must look at this. All right, the letter Z. The last letter of our alphabet. 2, 6, 26, 8, our infinite world. This is where we live, and this is how it all came to be at the end with the Z. I'm not going to say that's how it came to be. I'm just having a good time, and this is the last of our capital letters. The Z itself, if you look at it, is a zigzag zig, which is also what words I use for Z, or the word zero, because zero is something from top to bottom, left to right. Energy reoccurring, ongoing. So you would say, zip, energy reoccurring, ongoing. Nothing there, zero. But then when you say zip, it's something from top to bottom, left to right, identified in a place. Zip. You could say zip as the word zero. You could say he zipped because he went from here to here and you identified it with his person or his potential. And if someone says the word zebra, it's because it's from both black and white, top of the spectrum, bottom of the spectrum, and it's mixed. Zipper, from side to side, from bottom to top, you zip it up, zip. So that's the letter Z. When you turn things all the way around, it's the Z. But when you turn things around and you can express them and see them, that's where the form of the letter Z comes into place. Without it, it's in our sounds. When we go, hey guys, what's that over there? Hey guys, that's everybody from here to there. You just don't use the Z. Other letters add up to it. We'll get to that. So the three words I use for Z are zigzag zig, which is basically one thing, it's the letter itself, or zero, zilch, same word, or the zenith, something that you can see, and it's something right there. So when you have the three Z's, what do you consider that? When you're alive but sleeping, so you're on both sides. That's why we use three Z's, and it's three Z's because we are three-dimensional. There's even three lines on the Z, from top. Then you split all the way from the top to the bottom, and then you go on the bottom. So those are our three-line bar graphs, starting with A through Z. I hope you've learned a lot from me, and now we'll get into the deeper stuff. I love you guys, and here we go. Since I'm tasked with this from the beyond, from what we truly are, not just our bodies, not just our souls and spirits, these words that we use, this is the power of the word. We have been so brought up believing one thing about the letters and words we speak that we haven't realized that it controls everything we've ever done. It's magic. It's definitely complete magic. And once you truly see it, everything will be better from the power of the letter.
Yes, sir, honey. It happened on one of them zippity-doo-dah days. Now, that's the kind of day when you can't open your mouth without a song jump right out of it. Zippity-doo-dah, zippity-yay. My, oh, my, what a wonderful day. Plenty of sunshine heading my way. Zippity-doo-dah, zippity-yay. Mr. Bluebird's on my shoulder. It's the truth. It's actual. Everything is satisfactual. Zippity-doo-dah, zippity-yay. Wonderful feeling, wonderful day. Yes, sir. Zippity-doo-dah, zippity-yay. My, oh, my.
my, what a wonderful day.
Oh, plenty of sunshine in the wind. Zip-a-dee-da, zip-a-dee-da.
Mr. Bluebird's on my shoulder. It's the truth, it's actual. Everything is satisfaction. Zip-a-dee-doo-dah, zip-a-dee-ay. Wonderful feeling, feeling this way. Zoom, 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 zoom. Mr. Bluebird's on my shoulder. It is the truth. It's actual. Huh? Why is that bluebird? Mm-hmm. Everything is satisfaction. Zip-a-dee-doo-dah, zip-a-dee-ay. Wonderful feeling, wonderful day.
How do you do?
Oh, hello there, Brer
Hi,
Rabbit.
Hi, Brer Rabbit.
Yes, sir. This here's one of them zippity-doo-dah days for sure. Zip, 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 zippity-doo-dah, zippity-ay.
My, oh, my, what a wonderful day. Plenty of sunshine in my way. Zippity-doo-dah, zippity-ay.
Mr. Bluebird's on my shoulder.
It's the truth. It's actual. Everything is satisfaction.
Zippity-doo-dah, zippity-ay. My, oh, my, what a wonderful day. Plenty of sunshine in my way.
It's a
wonderful feeling, wonderful day.
Zippity-doo-dah, zippity-ay.